Song of Storm start is disgusting. I don't like it. Ooh. That's gross. All right, start as child. We'll see what Midas has. I think I'm going to go back to the early season 3 meta of you don't grind money, just go adult. Go early adult if you don't get anything. Although there is the exception of now you go to the Lost Woods before going early adult because of the free song, because of the song now. But because that doesn't, because it doesn't affect your time of day for doing the early adult run of running the lake, which I think I remember how to do. I think. Anyway, we'll just see how it goes. But we do get that one extra check of storms and Kokiri Forest, and then we have well. Doing well without bombs is eh. Doing well without ZL is a lot worse. We'll see what happens, though. I hate it, though. Just let it be known that I hate it. Oh, cool. Did the fucking little lose 10 seconds glitch. Cool. I love it. Whatever. That's not worth it. Alright, or give me money. Honestly, early on, I want money. I don't want vanilla recovery heart. Come on. Choose. That's actually really good. If it's more than the 5-pack, it is. Ice arrows. That's crap. And that does not count as money. That counts as crap. A wallet. That if I get money, that's good, I guess. Early wallet is actually can be useful. Because now if I get like a single gold rupee, I can afford almost the entire seed. Okay, it's a 10-pack. Alright, I guess we do the Song of Storms check. Ocarina game, and then bail. And then just go get the song, and then bail. Frog's too dead. Valley is foolish. I like that hint because now I don't go to Valley, but everyone gets that hint, so it's still good. That does not count as money. Man, this game really doesn't understand. Like, it's okay to give me money early. Don't give me all the gold rupees when I don't need money. Give me them early. A up left. A up. A up left. A. Yeah, so we have frogs 2 and valley are dead. A up left, A down. 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 Free tunic. Okay, so the wallet is useless. Thank you. Big Goron dead, okay. Yay, more blue peas, whatever. Gonna have to ignore the other. I'm gonna have to ignore the scrub that's there. The scrub, the bomb scrub, because that one can be checked as adult. That's not worth spending 40 rupees on. What the hell? I didn't go. I only want one screen. Okay, I'm a dumbass, I guess. Could have sworn I only went one screen, but I guess I don't know what I'm doing. That probably wasn't worth it, but I did it anyway. I forgot I didn't have sticks, and yet I still went here, and I was like, well, then I guess I gotta use my chews to kill the stupid wolfos. So yeah, I burned two chews to kill him. Rip. Whatever, we'll see if that hurts me or not. It's a good thing I had the chews, because otherwise I would have gotten to the... to the gate of the song and been like, oh shit. ...50 dead. Alright, here's the plan. I save scum and the scrub in the woods. And if the scrub in the woods has a useful item, I keep it and go to lake and ignore Deku Tree. If it's bad, I save scum, keep the money, and do Deku Tree now. What the fuck? Why did Link not grab the ledge? Why did he not make the jump to begin with, is what I want to know. Wow. Alright, Temple of Time, Path to Morpha. I'm getting screwed by just RNG. Love to see it. Fountain, Valley, or Foolish, and Temple of Time, Path to Morpha. Probably the song. Oh, wait. I thought that was the void out. Whoops. I guess I get an extra 5 rupees then for that stupid mistake. God, I'm already, like, lost. I've already lost over a minute to stupid execution errors. I'm so good at this game. He is dead. Good. I'm actually glad that was junk because I wasted 3 chews just to find out what it was. 30 and 50, Valley, Fountain are dead, and Frogs too. And I'm an idiot. But we already knew that, so... didn't give me the rupee, even though I touched it. What is with my RNG this game? I swear. I'm just getting punished for everything. All right, Serenade's on Burning Cax, so that makes me actually want to do the Child Lake now, because I know I'm not getting Serenade, so I'm going to have to just risk time of day being ruined and go to the lake and get the lake hints, though waste time of day. So yeah, we are walking to the lake today, most likely. So I need 30 rupees now so I can do the checks on the way to the lake. Never assume that I'll get money from the two checks on the way, so I do need to go. I need to have already have 30 rupees in my inventory. Strength, okay, Deku Tree already worth it. I almost lost the stick. That was stupid. I need to just put it away. I don't know what I was thinking there. Letter and... okay, letter and strength in here. And another shield. A shield locked. Well, not shield locked, actually. Oh, he got confused. Aw, poor little scrub got confused and didn't shoot me again. RNG sucks. Oh well. Hopefully this is a metal and not a stone, but even if it's a stone, it was worth coming in here. Especially if Jabu's a metal, then it was required. What? God, Doma cheated again? Why is my RNG that bad? And my RNG sucks. So I dropped the nut frame perfectly, and sometimes Goma just gets up and you can't do anything. It sucks. You just lose time because the game decides you do. So I'm already down 2 or 3 minutes just to execution in RNG. So fun. Alright, there's my 30 so I can go to the lake. River Path the Baronade, okay. Temple of Time is Path the Morpha, River Path the Baronade, nice out of logic bow. Alright, so Boomerang's on the river maybe, so maybe we go up the river now, actually. No, wait, we absolutely go up the river now, because if it's a Boomerang, we do Jabu now. So we absolutely go up the river now because of that hint. If it's not the Boomerang, then it's going to be a hookshot or something. So it's already worth it to go up there as Child in case it's on Frogs in the Rain. So yeah, that's good. Crater Path the Bongo, so Nocturne's in the crater, that's a shitty hint probably. I mean, it's possible it's not that, but it's most likely that Nocturne in the crater is most likely the most likely outcome. We'll get lake hints in order to burn time. Because I need it to be day for Lon. And then after Lon, we probably walk out of Lon. And, because unless Lon gives us prelude or something, we're going to walk out of Lon and go up the river. And thus we get a scale from fishing. If we get a scale from fishing, then that would change things. Twenty is dead. Okay, that's a very good hint. Because now I don't have to aggressively route skulls now. 20s. Okay, double dead. Yeah, we knew 30 and 50 are dead. We don't know about 40, though. Treasure chest game is dead, okay. Choose. Boulder of Destiny can wait because I don't want to risk. I'm pretty sure I could have done it and made it, but I'd rather not. I can always do it later. I also need to save choose to do the well with. Two choose for the well. So I can use one to get to Jabu in case it's the boomerang. Great. Do I walk out or do I... That sucks. I don't know. Do I get that song now or do I go up the river now? Because if I do that and it's not, then I save war about to go back to forest. Nah, I think I go to Jabu first. I think I attempt to go to Jabu first, then do Requiem after that. Because there's no song, yeah, there's no song that I can get that's going to help me at Jabu. The only thing it would help is Prelude or Nocturne, and I can get that, or if it's really Boomerang on the way to Jabu, then I can get that and then pray Requiem and then hope it's Prelude or something, or something, or Nocturne. And if it's not, then I save Warp. I think this is a better idea. Plus, with these 30 rupees that I have, I can also get 2 beans. Plus, like, if I wait to do Requiem, if my time of day is shit... No, Ajabu sets my time of day also, but I was gonna say, if my time of day was really shit, then I would have that as an option. My time of day is actually perfect if I wanted to go do Dompe, but no. No. Fuck you, I did not press the A button. That covers me. That should cover me. I'm not gonna plant a bean for the speed. I saw in this race today it was a good idea to do that, but that's whenever they knew they were gonna go right to ice. I don't know if I'm gonna rush ice yet, so. Alright, that's a bloopy. Boomerang, Pog. Let's go. Pick up the chicken. Thank you. Already knew that. Doesn't help me. The condom. Yay, now we're protected. The hammer locks a hook shot in Goron City, so we know where one of the hook shots is. We need another strength of the hammer to get a hook shot. Or hover boots. I would have ignored it if it was a hard piece, but I'll take a heart container. Deku Tree is Path to Baronet. A little late for that hint, but alrighty. Free Mirror Shield. Well, we don't know if we need that, but it's still free. There's only one more metal out there, so there's a 25% chance that we need that. Unless it ends up being AD, which it always could be, because we don't have Nocturne yet. Temple of Time is Path to Morpha. There's one of our hookshot. Oh my god, I just wasted 20 rupees. Fuck you. Alright. Hello, Nuke. What was Path to Bongo again? I forgot. We've gotten two paths to Baronade, the Path to Water, which is Temple of Time, something Path to Shadow, which I forgot already. Oh, Crater. Crater Path to Shadow. That's right. Crater Path to Shadow because of the song. Alright, we'll get four more skulls here and then we'll Requiem out of here. Get the song and then save warp. And then head to the well. I realized I just goofed. Oopsie. I should have grinded more sticks because I don't have anything to kill the boomerang chest with. I'm gonna have to use Rudo. I believe if you stun them with a Deku Nut, you can drop Rudo on them and it kills them. Because I can't use my choose, because I need the choose to do the well with, in case I don't find bombs. Is this All right, so Pathomorpha means Temple of Time. The song of Temple of Time is either Iron Boots or an item that leads to logically leads to the long shot, because we know where the long shot is. The long shot's hinted in Goron City, because we already found the hook shot on the way to Jabu, which is like really cool that it was here. All this out of logic because of the Chew Pack I got. If I didn't get Chews, this would have been bad. But logic's optional, obviously. Who needs logic? I like that chorus. That's a good song. That's a good chorus. A lot of times I like songs that don't have words, but when they do have words, I like it when it actually tells a story and it's not just random words for the sake of random words. It's the most powerful weapon, Rudo's butt. That took time, but I didn't have anything else to kill them with. I didn't really have a choice. I had to do that. Because otherwise I'd use my chews up or my sticks, which I didn't have either of. So that felt slow, but it was my best option. So we do this, and now we just finish off Jabu, get the rest of the skulls while we're here, play Requiem, see what song's out there. It's probably not going to be anything useful, then we're going to have to save warp if it's not Prelude. And then head to the well. I'm hoping that this is the Jabu is either Forest or the other Spirit or Shadow Medallion, or Forest or Shadow Medallion. So that way I get one of the two Temple of Time checks out of this. So that way I know. Nice. Navi forgot how to target again. Love to see it. Forest Medallion, nice. Okay, so then we're gonna get the song from Temple of Time, which is likely the thing that's hinting towards Morpha. Oh, but if it's Song of Time, that implies that the boss key could be River Chest. So if we pay very close attention to the hint when we go to do water, we might be able to just know where the boss key is and rush it. Because if you have to see, because Temple of Time leads to Morpha, so because of that, something there has to logically lead to Morpha. So if Light Arrow cutscene is nothing, then it has to be the song. And if the song is Song of Time, then it's pretty much saying, yeah, it's River Chest. There was a previous seed where something like that happened, where I got a hinted tunic, and I realized because of that tunic hint, boss key had to be center pillar, so I dropped everything and rushed center pillar, and boom, boss key was there. I keep missing that. I guess am I jumping too early again? Because for a while I was getting that trick consistently, and now I'm missing it all the time again, and I don't know why. I mean, it only saves like 10 seconds or so, but I still would like to get it. Bro, are you kidding me? Baronade fucking cheated, dude. Oh my god, the boomerang went right through him twice. What? Bro. Bro, Baronade is cheating. Look at this shit. I am triggered by that. My boomerang, you saw that. My boomerang went right through his body on the first two ones. Went through his body twice and he didn't take damage. What the hell? That is such crap. It just did it again. It just did it again. What is this? Is that just I lose time because fuck you, the seed? Like, I know I'm not a good player, but damn. Can I lose time when it's actually my fault, please? Like, I would like it to actually be my fault. You know what I mean? Not, oh, hey, fuck you. You just lose time because I felt like it. He's dead, okay. That was just annoying to me right there, man, because I didn't do anything wrong. The game was just like, I get fucked. You lose time. Why? Because I felt like it. I felt like you lose time, so you lose time today. That's what the seed just told me. It's like, I feel like you need to lose time. Why? Because. That's a stick. Skull Mask is dead. That's good. I can't do Child Spirit because I don't have any sticks. So I'll have to just ignore it for now and hope that Spirit isn't required. I definitely should have grinded an extra stick at Zora's domain. If Child Spirit's required, I'm in trouble because I don't have a choice. Maybe I'll come back if I get a stick, but no, I can't do Child Goron City with Bomb Shoes. That's dumb. I'm just checking Skull Kid because I got Saria's song. I gotta go adult. I'll have to come back for Child Goron City. Because it's not even in logic and I don't have enough chews. I gotta go to the well. One detour. I need to buy a stick so that way I can get a stick out of the well so I have a stick in order to actually do Dead Hand with. If I had just taken the time to grind the sticks at Zora's Fountain, this wouldn't have happened, but nope. I really should have just went in and out and grinded a couple sticks, and none of this would have happened. Because I gotta check Child Spirit, and now I have to gamble Child Spirit's nothing, because if it's something, I'm screwed. Either that or I go there right after doing the well, which I might do. Because I did get that slingshot, so I guess I could go to Child Spirit. Because I don't know if it's a metal or not. Because if it's a metal, I have the mirror shield, so if it's a metal and there's a key there, then I'm safe. That's the thing. Big Goron's dead, so I don't need that prescription. Den's fire. All right, that's required. So coming to the well already paid off. Cool. Yeah, the only issue is I don't know. I'm gambling. I'm really trying to decide if I go to Child Spirit or not. I'm really trying to think if I do it. I really think I should, just because I have everything I need to do it. And if it ends up being a medal and I get keylocked, I don't want to come back Child. I'm doing the well, Jabu. Now, the only thing I had left as Child would be Child Goron City. So the only thing I'm gambling is that Child Goron City is nothing. And I could have gone in there and done it, but I didn't want to waste my chew. Plus, I wouldn't have been able to do the pot, because I don't know how to do the pot with chews. And I'm not doing strength pot either, screw that. So I'm only gambling that Child Goron City's nothing. So if I do, so if I do Child Spirit and then just bail, because I don't know, I'm not going to do Child Climb when I don't know if it's a medal or not. Plus, it's too early to do Child Climb when I have so much to do. I have all the forest, for example, Stone Forest, potentially. Like, I have a lot to do as adult, so I don't need to do Child Climb, but I should still check Child. Yeah, because I don't... Well, no, wait, I need another stick to do Child Spirit with. Ugh, god dang. Okay, I can go in and out of the well and get an extra stick, I guess. Oh, no, I could use the chew to kill the thing. Okay, yeah. Because I would need 3 chews to do DC. So, I don't have enough chews to do DC anyway. So, if I could just burn a chew and do Child Spirit with the chew. Did not have to get an extra stick. And like, and now I get money. All the times before when I had that wallet, I guess like, oh yeah, give me money now, game. No. It just said no. Repeatedly, no money for you. Another bow. Okay, well that one's also out of logic, but I don't care. I think. I hadn't been paying attention to the keys. That bow actually might have been in logic. There was a bow underneath a bomb rock in South Hyrule Field. So I don't know. That bow might be in logic. Yeah, I don't think any of the keys were bomb locked, so... Nope. I tried to be cheeky, it didn't work. I should have picked up a different bomb. Yeah, I'll do Child Spirit and then save Warp out and then backwalk to the, backwalk to Adult. All right. Yep, there was a key over here. So now, if it's Metal Spirit, we're covered. All right. So the main lesson is don't be afraid to grind extra sticks in Zora's Fountain if you have to. That's where I lost my time today. Well, that's a nice bonus. I did this to cover my ass for keys, but I'll take a bonus magic, sure. That works. I'm going to be really sad if Child Goron City has something. I just don't... Do I do everything and skip pot while I'm already here? You know what? Fuck it. I guess I do. Because I did just get magic, so now I can actually get in there without using my last chew. And then I use the chew, and then I can save scum the chew on Big Goron, on the Goron. I hate this. I don't want to do this, but I feel like I should. Because I'm never gonna come back child. That's the thing. Also, there's this I forgot about when I did Saria's song check earlier. Yeah, figures. Because Goron City cannot be hinted foolish because there's a hook shot in it. Well, that's cool. I'll go ahead and start the pop, but I'm not going to do it. And then I'll save Scum the Chew and then get out of here and go adult. I feel like this is a stupid waste of time, though. I'll try one throw. Nope, I failed. Okay. I had time for one throw because I was waiting on the guy. Fucking hour long child, dude. This better pay off. It missed? Okay, I guess I'm not getting that check now because it bounced right over the chew. Wow. Cool, okay, I hope he's nothing, because I'm not coming back. I just got scammed there. Holy shit. That and my time of day is fucked. Oh my god. Oh boy. Yep, I'm gonna have to wait all night. Hooray. Well, I may as well just check Boulder or Destiny. Use my last chew here because it doesn't really matter to save them. Oh, I got. Oh, wow. Okay, well, I'll go check Tech at Grotto then. I gotta burn time of day anyway, so might as well go check Tech at Grotto. Dead. All right. Cool. Man, if I'd known Boulder Destiny was the 20 pack, I would have checked that before going to Lawn Lawn. That would have changed a lot. I'm also gonna have to hope Richard's nothing because I have almost no reason to come back child ever. Except for bombs you bowling, I guess. So that is two fast checks, and then Richard, so I don't know. Three checks, going through time for three checks. Maybe. Oh, I can do Din's Ferry now because I got more chews. That's good. I just realized that, yeah, because I got more chews, I can do Din's Ferry. God, an hour and 10 minute child. Well, I lost over 5 minutes to stupid execution, so it's more like an hour child, really. Goron dead. Water is foolish. Okay. Already knew that. Alright, whatever. I'm stupid. I took forever. We'll see what happens. I'll see what my other metal is. I know water's foolish, so we don't have to go there. We'll get a song. Song of Time, Path to Morpha. So boss key is probably where I think it is. And we got the DC, okay. Well, we can do DC because we got all these chews. And then we have to consider, I guess, going to Stone Forest because we have the full package. Also, because I have all these chews, I'm going to make one pit stop and get a skull I almost never get, the one in Hyrule Field right here. Because that way it gets me to 10 skulls, and then I'm done with skulls for the entire seed. Because I'm going through CAC now, so if I turn in skulls now, it's convenient. Oh wow, I'm an idiot. Cool. I mean, there is a chance the Path to Morpha could be something that's not Song of Time. It could be the other item, but What are the odds of that? Very impossibly low. So, yeah. So we're going to check our only 10 skulls of the seed. Junk. All right, and then we get long shot is either behind. We need Hover's hammer or Silver's to get the long shot. Fuck off, game. I was holding hard left, and I still clipped through the fence on the right. My god, this game hates me. Alright, cool. Useless butter knife. Cool. Yep, already knew that. Songs are hard. So I really just need iron boot. I need access to the long shot, irons, and hovers, which hovers gives me access to long shot. So I really just need hovers and access to water for go mode. A stick upgrade after I lost time as child because I didn't have enough sticks. How nice. Alright, that's blue. That was bloopy. God, man. Like, I feel like I did everything right as child except for my execution being shit. Okay, hover boots. That's a long shot. Okay. So we just need iron boots for go mode. Iron boots are two scales. Because I can get long shot using that. This is Bolero. I'll play that. Otherwise, I'm playing Minuet out of this. Cause I know Nocturne's in the crater. So, all right, Prelude. That's cool, I guess. This being Bolero would be nice. I don't want Epona. Do not give me Epona. I don't give a fuck. I don't want that stupid horse. Damn it. This game does not fucking listen. Tony, this game does not listen when it needs to listen. This game needs to listen more. I said, do not give me the fucking horse. Gives me the fucking horse. I swear. Okay, that's nice. So we're gonna go grab the crater song, then we're gonna go get the long shot, because then we can Nocturne out of the getting trapped the long shot. Because yeah, now that I have hovers and everything, the only item that can be in crater is literally Nocturne. And then we go full clear Shadow Temple and hope that irons are in there, and then we're just done. And we'll come back and just do DC later, I guess. Or I could do DC now, I guess. Let me think. One, two, that's down 10, and then DC down another 4. I have enough for shadow still, yeah. Now I can do DC then into shadow, I guess. No, wait, no. I'm gonna do this check because I'm up here, and then I'm gonna do shadow. I don't know why I didn't do shadow first. I need to rush shadow because if iron's in there, I'm done, and I can go mode DC. I don't need to go through the long way. I'm overthinking it. I'm dumb. I need to. I need to go back into Goron City and grab my long shot, and then go into DC, and then go into shadow. Alright, on one skit, now I need a scale or iron boots now to be done. This might have been a sub-2-able jet seed if irons or scales in here to make it easy, and I'm just an idiot for not rushing the right stuff. Because I just wasted a lot of time doing checks I really shouldn't have when I had all of shadow. Like, I'm really dumb for not doing that. I should have just skipped a lot. I should have just made the play and skipped all those checks. The second I got those hover boots and was able to get long shot, I'm like, oh, I'm done. I'm one item away. I should just rush my dungeons. Like, that was a big, big mistake. Yeah, come on, Mr. Squishy, I need you out here, away from your friends, so that way I can actually kill you. Because the statistical odds of needing iron boots if I get gold scale is so low that now that I have a scale, if I get either, I'm done. So... I think I'm going to literally end up one choose short of what I need, because I might have to skip that chest in Water Temple. But considering Song of Time is Path to Water, unless I get nothing and then do all of DC, and Iron Boots are on that, and Iron Boots is literally on Light Arrow cutscene, then I might be one choose short of not needing bombs. There's also GTG for Song of Time logic too, so if I do Shadow and DC and get app and don't get Iron Boots or scale, then I'll go to GTG and follow that path. Oh, cool. The spider was immune to nuts. Nice. But anyway, I beat this, and then I walk into DC through CAC, which will give me Serenade. So then I don't have to walk to Lake, which is good.
Thank you.
I do need to learn how to break that pot with chews, so I'll probably practice that another time. But for today, it's not happening. Man, I almost had it, but then I didn't get by the spider. I didn't do it right. I threw the nut too late, so the spider came down. That's disappointing. What? Bro, what the hell was that? But I had perfect chew routing out, and then that just took my chews away. Are you fucking kidding me? That's not fair. The nut didn't explode the chew? Like, what the hell? I have to reverse Wasteland and go buy chews now. That just lost me 3 minutes to something that's not my fault. What the hell? Seriously, like, actually, what the hell? That's a legitimate what the fuck, dude. I can't believe that happened. What was that? I threw the nut explosion, and it just doesn't blow up the chew? I'm so confused. So now I have to waste 2 minutes to reverse Wasteland and go buy chews. That's so lame. At least I have the wallet to back me up for that. If I didn't have a wallet, that would have fucked my seed. Because then I would have been forced to go to Stone Forest for bombs or something. That's just horseshit, dude. That's just horseshit. Perfect routing, everything set up, and then the game glitches and does and takes away my chews. Okay. Sure, I deserve to lose even more time. Got it. Open the chest, holy crap. I need an out of logic bomb bag in here, or I need an out of logic bomb bag or more chews to save me. Otherwise, I have to reverse wasteland after this to get enough chews. That's so lame, man. It's so lame. Silvers. Okay, well, that's logical long shot now. I mean, I already did the trick to get it, so whatever. I have stone spirit, worst case. What? That arrow went right through the goddamn bomb, dude. What is with the hitboxes today? Like, if I was by myself and no one was watching, that's fine, but, like, I am literally recording this. I have documented proof of the hitboxes not working. Why does this keep happening? Well, instead of going straight to DC, I'm gonna reverse wasteland to get chews. So much fun. And then I'll play Nocturne to go back. I'll get Serenade from the Burning Cack then, and then I'll go do DC. And if I still don't have Iron Boots or Scale after that, then I'll go to GTG. I'm literally going to have to reverse Wasteland twice to go to GTG, because I'm going there once just to get Chews, and then I'm going to have to go back. Because I'm not going to do GTG before DC. That's stupid. And I'm not going to go to DC without, and Hope Bombs are in there. That's also stupid. Oh my god, there was a bomb bag there. Okay, you know what? Fine. Sure, I could have had that how long ago, but I didn't want to use the chew on it because I was low on chews as a child. Sure. Works for me. I'm still triggered by the bullshit, though. the first scale was still bomb locked or locked by the scale that. So if the game intended me to get like a scale in order to do things like that, then the other scale's got to be available somewhere. Oh my, there was bombs in Sphere Zero. Oh my god, there was bombs. I thought about peeking that item earlier, but I decided against it. Because I was like, I'm going to come to DC later anyway. And there were bombs there the whole time. Jeez Louise. Oh my. Well, I've misplayed this seat hard. Hashtag get fucking punished. Seriously, that's what that's just literally what's just happened is hashtag get fucking punished. Wow, and there was magic here, so, oh wow, my random finding magic in Child Spirit didn't even pay off, because I could have had magic here. So I thought maybe that was the only good thing I did this seed. So this is a super jet seed that I completely misplayed. Good to know. Good to know. Good to know that I super epically misplayed this seed. Whatever. I got Spirit Temple. I got, what is it? Spirit Temple has 13 items in it, and GTG has like 10 or 12 items in it. So what's. Because I get those silver, so that. I don't know. Do I do GTG then, I guess? Oh, there's shoes here. Of course there was. I did get the silvers. So I could do spirit. I guess that's isn't spirit more item. Yeah, spirit's more items than GTG. We'll do spirit first. Plus, spirit is right here versus having to walk around to GTG. All the way to GTG. Also, Song of Time is path to Twinrova. I mean, Morpha means the boss keys on River Chest 100%. So I basically just need to get two small keys and rush River Chest because of the hinted boss. That basically told me where the boss key is. This game is so fucking bad sometimes. I did a stupid. Oh well, I'll put Fayers here. It's better than nothing. I did a dumb. I should have gone up to the top first and then put Fayers at the top, and then jump back down after melting the face to do the rest of the checks. Oh wait, I didn't even need to kill him, I'm stupid. Alright, I got out of there before the cutscene. That's good. Because I just realized I didn't even need to kill him. Oh, gold's okay. All right, I guess we go to GTG next. But yeah, if I remember correctly, Spirit is more check dense than GTG. And only maybe a hair slower, but then if you add in the travel time of GTG, Spirit's faster. And Iron Boots were here, so never mind. Okay, well, I still think I'd always go to Spirit before GTG if I have Requiem. If I have the ability to full clear both and I'm looking for checks, Spirit's a better play than GTG. But that includes having magic and the ability to do the fire checks, though. If you don't, then it's a little slower. But I had literally everything to do GTG, so that's why. Alright, so irons were not locked behind Song of Time. Neither was Hookshot, neither was Longshot. So that means boss key is 100% in River Chest, so I just need to get two small keys and go straight to River Chest. All right, that's a key. So let me do a chew, the chew here in case this gives me a key. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then I don't have to lower the water if this is a key. All right, good. So that's faster than save quitting and lowering the water, or lowering the water to check out the checks. So I do this to drop another one. I just don't, even though it's foolish, I open that chest because I'm like, I've been wrong before. I'm just 99% certain that it's here. I mean, I was standing on the block, so wow. Yep, Song of Time Path the Morpha confirmed. I knew it. I mean, it literally had to be that. What? Navi, what are you doing? Oh, I hate Navi so much. She doesn't know how to target. She gets drunk and forgets how to target sometimes. Oh my gosh, she did it again. She didn't target Morpha again. I looked right at the ball and she didn't target him. Oh my gosh. Navi's drunk again. Oh my god, Navi, target Morpha! I look right at the thing and press ZL to target, and Navi doesn't target it. The icon is over the ball, and Navi doesn't target it. I don't understand that at all. It's only on Morpha, too. It's like other stuff, Navi targets just fine. But on Morpha, nope, don't target. Why? Because... The only exception to rushing the light arrow hint that I'm going to do is I'm going to shoot the sun because it's literally set time of day for it, and I'm not going to AD. I'm not going to wait around. And the really small chance that it's here. I'm not going to waste time of day for shoot the sun, is my point. I swear if Ganon says it's AD, if Ganon says light arrow is in the graveyard, though, I'm going to cry. Oh, there's the gold scale. I mean, I guess I could have had done that instead of iron boots, I suppose. But, okay, rip me then. There was no way I was getting that scale. There was no universe I was getting that scale. Without Sun Song? Yeah, no. Now, when Spirit and GTG were open to look for items, would I have checked Adult Lake? Why would I do Adult Lake when I had Spirit and GTG? Time for everyone's favorite game of Where Are the Light Arrows? My favorite game of Don't You Dare Say Graveyard. Because I don't have the hammer to do stone fire. Deadass, if he says they're in the graveyard, I'm going to go to Light Trial to check and make sure the hammer isn't in his castle before I go to Stone Forest. Like, I don't care if the hammer's has a decent chance of being in Stone Forest. I'm not going to walk all the way back to his castle when I have golds to check Light Trial for hammer. If he says graveyard. How did that hit me? I don't know how the Pepper Knight hit me, but alright. They're in the lake. They're at lake. Oh, okay. I wonder if that gold scale is required. I'm tempted to do lab dive right now because it's in logic with the gold scale, but if it's not there, then I have to walk all the way back over to Pierre, so it would be faster just to do adult lake the normal way and just do fishing into the top and to lab dive last. And if I lose time, I lose time. They're here. I just got the light arrow hand, Jesse, so they're here. They're one of three checks. It's take your paper pick. Am I going to fish for light arrows? Are they on top of the lab? Or are they from the old man in the lab? Like, take your pick. They're here. Sadly, they weren't in his castle when I had golds. And then I have D&D after this. I mean, Stone Twin Rova had iron boots that were required this seed, so. Come on, fish. You bitch. You baited me, just made me sit there and look at you, and then you just didn't take it. I hate you. Nope, okay, they're on top of the lab or in the lab dive. Unfortunate, I guessed wrong. I thought about doing that first, but if they're on top of the lab, if they're not in lab dive and on top of the lab, then I needed Pierre anyway. Paradoxes are fun. All right, there they are. Cool. Let's play some tennis, kill Ganon, and then I can go get some dinner and be ready for to listen into the D&D session tonight. Man, I do not know the timing. I'm pressing B way too late, aren't I? I really have to learn the stun lock for Ganon, because I keep losing 30 seconds every time I do two cycles. What? I thought I had the hit. What the hell? Okay, I just lost like 20 seconds because I thought I hit him twice. And then it just didn't hit, I guess. Okay. That sucks. Alright, well, I gotta go. That was really bad execution on a lot of things, but otherwise, decent routing. GG's.